185 on the dot.
Alright, so last night I was watching this thing on meditation and all the benefits that come from it, which was pretty good. I'm gonna try it for about 8 weeks. It says to see benefits from it, you have to meditate for about 8 weeks. So I'm gonna meditate for about 8 weeks and see if there's any benefits that I notice. And then after I'm done meditating, I'm gonna go show you guys my pre-workout meal, take my pre-workout, and then we're gonna hit the gym. Today's back day, so deadlifts. I'm excited for that. Pre-workout meal mixed with some vitamins and 2 scoops of C4. That was a good workout. That was a pretty good workout. One of the best workouts I've had in a while. Little tweaking I have to do on the deadlift, but overall, pretty good workout. For our post-workout meal, I'm gonna have one side of these this carton of raspberries. Here I got 2 scoops of Weber Naturals All Greens Super Berry Concentrate. So, because I ran out of the spirulina, I ran out of spirulina, got to throw that away. I gotta buy some more. And then for a little bit of carbs and fats, I have one bowl of cornflakes with lactose-free milk because I am lactose intolerant. So, I'm gonna have lactose milk and obviously a bunch of water since I've really been slacking on my water intake. I did notice today that with my posture and my form, I really feel a lot more confident, and it really helps me, calm down and think about what's going on in the situation, how we can handle the situation, every situation that you're in, pretty much. It's all body language. It's all staying calm and being confident, and you'll feel really good. So that is the post-workout, and I'll check in with you guys next clip. All right, just quickly checking in. For supper, I had 2 chicken pot pies. They were all right. And then I did some stretching, practice on my deadlifts. Just practicing the mirror, like you saw in the previous clip. I just want to thank you guys for watching, and then we'll see you guys tomorrow.